this is Houston, we're copying. F2, I'm at the 1/160th second. Neil, we can see you.
Fine, they're not alive, you're my...
Roger, we copy.
That's a pretty good total jump. I'm going to step off the land now. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Design at world-class vessel na ginawa po for the Philippine waters. It's a catamaran, so it's very stable. The vessel design itself is very, very safe. We have a lot of redundancy features. But more than that, we are proud to say that we have the best seafarer. Vessel for maritime schools, which, you know, in turn produce seafarers faster. And more than the production of seafarers, it's really the quality of education that they get when they take FASCAT.
Absolutely beautiful, man. It's so clean, so neat, so quiet.
It's comparable to the other vessels that we have.
nga gisugdan yun, di murabag buena mano, no? Ang atong pagsaulog ni ining Thanksgiving Mass, ang pagblessing ni ini, kay we acknowledge, in so doing, we acknowledge that behind all these blessings is a God who allowed these things, this event, this business to happen.
Together. We all work together for a better Philippines. Let's build our nation. Let's be proud of our heritage, our being Filipinos. So, salamat po sa inyong suporta at hari nawa, suportahan din po ng inyong constituents ang FASCA.